Hi, Ugly Pig here, and this is Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. If you know me, you know that I'm a huge fan of the Uncharted series, so I've really been looking forward to this game. I've played it once, I have to admit, but I'm sure I missed a lot of stuff, and I'm sure I'll find a lot of new stuff that I haven't seen before. So hopefully this is gonna be a fun second playthrough. Classic style Uncharted loading screen here, that's nice. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. Ram him, okay. Oh.
Hey, assholes! Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure! Not doing much damage here!
Just keep at bay!
Yeah, take that! People. Hey, come on, get... Ah, man. Nice action-filled opener. Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna wanna do that right about now. Dive, that is.
Nathan! Hey!
I'm okay! I'm okay!
Shit, the engine's out!
What?
I can fix it! Just cover me!
God damn it!
Come on!
This really reminds me of the beginning of Uncharted 1, actually. Hey! Wonder if that's intentional. Probably is!
Holy shit! Common the bitch!
Damn it! More common!
Oh shit.
Sam, how's the engine?
Into the rocks.
Nathan, hurry!
Just hang on!
On your right!
Watch it, watch it!
Oh, shit!
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Lure of Adventure. Okay, so this is obviously the youngest we've ever seen, Nate, so it's clearly before the young Drake flashbacks in Uncharted 3.
Up and round we go.
This is,
Whoa.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Slippery. I need camera assist.
Nice and quiet.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Whoa, it's my file.
So it is. St. Francis Boys Home, which actually we learned in Uncharted 3 that was Nate's background. Behavioral report form. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's books around, teasing the young boy. Nathan immediately leapt on Edward, knocking the larger boy down. I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they'd both managed to pummel each other. Administrative signature, Father Ryan Duffy. There's more here, though. There's a name, Nathan. That's not Drake. Abusive language, fighting, physical. Obtain items. Loss of privilege, conference with students, student, singular. In school suspension 4 days.
Damn it.
Oh.
Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
She's smoking! Why, Sister Catherine!
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Like I said, I've played this before. It's only one time, so I'm not gonna remember every little thing about this, so I'm gonna mess up.
Sam?
Gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, yeah. Give me a hand.
Sheesh.
You might. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt.
Oh, there we go.
This way. We're getting there. That was easy.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Introducing the new rope mechanics.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Okay. No guts. No glory.
Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this. Come on, Nathan.
I got you.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Hey, stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
Whoa. Nope.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Is all of this the orphanage?
Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
That's a pretty big orphanage.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
I don't see how that's a sin, but... And I'm not Catholic, so I don't know.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Oh, no. Whoop, that could have gone bad.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
That's what I'm doing.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
Yeah, it's a nice view.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
That reminds me, I have not tested out photo mode. I'm gonna try that briefly, just to see what it's like. Yeah, nice view. And then, I don't know. I guess I'll hide characters. Whoa! Interesting. Oh, that's enough of that. Probably shouldn't be doing this in the middle of a let's play. Turn it back off. Didn't even take a picture. I should have taken a picture while I was at it. I can do that now. There we go. Sorry.
You wait here, and you watch me.
Your turn.
Well, there we go.
You got this. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Yeah, of course you did. Here, follow me.
Yep.
How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Whoa! Okay.
Now, head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Out, huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
couple of years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do it better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
And we're fighting.
Dale. Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Elimínalo.
Esto va a ser... ¿Gusta esto?
Demuéstrenle al mundo quién manda.
¡Vuelve ahí!
A ver cómo te sales de esta,
cara.
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Agárrenmelo!
¡No dejes que se te
caiga! ¡Fight back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Rompe el brazo!
You ask for it. I got you now.
¡Derríbalo!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Yeah, take that, Gustavo.
Come on. Come on, amigo.
Te voy a matar, come mierda.
No, no.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
Dale una paliza.
Ya basta, idiota. Suéltame.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
My first guess here was that this is the Panamanian prison that Nate mentioned in Uncharted 1. When he told Elena, he had clearly never been in a Panamanian jail. And I figured this would be a...
Get up.
Like, the backstory to that comment.
I was having a great dream, too. Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah. All right, cálmate.
Culpa, pendejo.
Infernal place.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Ha. Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo.
And I was right. It's Panama.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo mostraré cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
I wanna find out.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nothing.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
These guys are not nice. But hey.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see. After you?
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
What happens if I go right?
Your other left?
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Through there.
Through here?
Take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
All right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Good plan.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. It is just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
Nate looks so young in this. Clearly, before any of the other Uncharted games. Treasure!
Here.
You found a treasure. Indeed I did. Oh! I don't know why I have these treasures already. From my previous playthrough. I didn't think I'd be keeping those in my new one. But whatever. I wanted to start with completely blank slate, but it's too late now, I guess.
Now we're in business. Alright, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Well, rope swinging and climbing, most likely.
Here we go.
Oh. Of course that had to happen. This is still Uncharted.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Yeah. Okay. further up, I guess. Nice view, though. Man.
Now, gotta find the highest cell. Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Who? Burns?
Not going this way.
Burns.
Too close. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here, just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
Here's a treasure. How did I not find that the first time around? That was pretty obvious.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
Okay. I've already read this, so I'm not gonna read it again, at least not out loud. I'll show it, so if you're watching this, you can pause it and read it for yourself, which you should. That's pretty harsh.
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here. Hey, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what? This is pretty awesome.
Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Okay, yeah, so that's 10 and 2. According to these things on the wall. And I gotta be honest, I did not figure out the first time around on my own that's supposed to be 12 and not 1 and 2 individual, so I kept pushing the wrong rocks. But it's supposed to be 12 for some reason.
10 and 2. X and II. Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it. All right. Time to head back.
Yep.
Better watch that first step.
Yeah.
Down we go.
Huh. Well, that's faster.
Now what?
Whoa. Whoa. That was close.
See Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
In like swimming. Hmm. Yeah, so we're here.
Oh crap. No.
Yeah.
Whoa. Made it.
Man, I really like the views this game gives you.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plants at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Huh? Que quiero decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh?
Us, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Hey, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private.
Yeah.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay, he accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shittle. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
And we're fighting again.
Bitch, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Come here, you. Get the thing! Get this prick off me!
Buenas noches.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, jab, strike! Jab, jab, strike!
Oh, son of a...
Nice. I like the fighting mechanics in this game. It's taking the best aspects of the fighting mechanics in Uncharted 3 and they're just doing it better.
Hora de irse, gringo.
Sam! Need some help here!
Hey! No, no!
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos.
Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out.
Shit! Dead end!
Why did he even do that? Seems kind of stupid.
Now?
There, it's open! We got it!
Let's go!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the bars.
Down this way!
Oh.
Through here! Watch yourself!
Oh, crap!
Over there, to the left!
Let's go!
This way. No, wait. Over here, come on! Nathan, you still there?
Right behind you. Keep going.
Damn it! It's locked.
Guys, we can climb this. Shit! Another dead end.
The fire escape. Come on, Sam. Ready? And...
Let's go!
Yeah, after you.
Over the roof, follow me!
Are you sure?
No! No! Okay.
Seriously?
Nathan! Let's clean house! All right, we need to catch up with Rafe.
I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere.
We'll be fine. Just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something. Oh shit,
guard!
Hola, amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
This reminds me so much of Prison Break. Brothers is escaping a prison.
They don't celebrate yet.
In Panama.
They don't see us this way.
Let's keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross.
Ah, hell.
On me! Get to the wall!
Now! Sam!
Just keep going! Go!
I got it. Sam! Come on! I'll pull you up!
I got you!
Come on! Sam, no. No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Sam. I'm coming. I gotta keep coming, right?
Later.
All right. Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
So this is present day now, and
I'll watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
It's present day, and it sets after... We're now after Uncharted 3 and everything. A few years later. And I guess Nate is... no longer the... fortune hunter he once was. Oh! still pick up treasures, though. I missed one? Oh well. And I guess this is now his job.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. What do we got here? All right, I can see the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. All right, here we go. There. Whoa! Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
I wonder how much you can explore around here, underwater. Not gonna do that now on video, but wonder how far you can move away from this place.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
I love this, by the way.
All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. Oops. Hey. There we go.
And that's two. Okay, trailer's secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, we got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Come on. There you go. Cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus.
Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Oh. Erwin. Oh, nice.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang it. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
How we doing down there? Give me a second.
Here. Optional conversations, just like in The Last of Us. That's good, I like those. Arcade only.
Done. Man, I wish they move all this to computers.
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man, I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world, right?
Wait a minute. Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job? Mm-mm. Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
Yeah, I'll do the honors.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm
okay?
Not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
Four. A normal life. So here we're in Nate's attic.
Climbed your big brother some years back.
Nice Uncharted 2 reference.
Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
Don't know where that's from. Maybe... Was that one of the treasures in one of the previous games? I think it might have been. Not sure. These hanging things, aren't those from Nepal in Uncharted 2? I think so.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
Yeah, remember that. I like how they used the music from that scene too, where he found that thing.
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
Yeah. Found this on my old camera. Thought you'd like to have it. E. Yep.
Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
Tenzin! Nate and Tenzin. Yeah. Is that Tenzin's hat? I don't know.
So many men killed each other for a piece of this.
Yep. Now this isn't something from any of the previous games. Something Nate doesn't want to look at.
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas.
Painful memories. What's that say? Send to Marissa? I think that's the girl from Uncharted Golden Abyss, the Vita game. I only played it once, years ago, so I don't remember it that well.
Yeah.
Here they come. Take cover. I'm surrounded.
Nice.
Bullseye.
The gunfight music from Uncharted 1. I love it.
Take that.
Is that Lazarevich?
And that.
Oh, hey, cool. Trophy.
Hey, mate. Are you coming down to eat?
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Guess I'll be right there.
Playtime's over. Not really my style anymore.
Old belt buckles. I think that's the one from Uncharted 2, but I'm not sure.
Now this was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe.
I love just all these references to the previous Uncharted. I'm a sucker for continuity and things like that.
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Yep. Well, better get going. Nathan Drake's home. Well, I guess Nathan Drake and Elena's home.
Wow. That is a good one.
So they were already married in Uncharted 3, so I guess these pictures are from some point in time between 2 and 3.
Oh, is this what you're working on? Well, we really need to go on another vacation. Been too long.
I want to go on vacation too.
There a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
There we go.
Yeah, you gonna drink that night? I'm just gonna stand there. Holding it. Oh well, let's get the food. Well, there we go. Just one sip, eh? You can bring it to the table. Fine.
And... done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah. Oh. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind of
boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So, kind of took this U-turn and this elegy.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm. Flights in Bangkok, I guess? I don't know.
Flights in Bangkok that are... they're having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, watch and learn.
PlayStation. I still have one of those original PlayStations.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go.
Crash Bandicoot!
Crash Bandicoot.
I remember playing that.
No problem.
No, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Use your spin attack. Nice.
Hey? What is that thing, a fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic. These graphics are pretty good. Aren't they?
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What is the fruit?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Jump! Jump!
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you. I'm coaching you. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, good.
Oh, yeah! Didn't die even once. Oh, man.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
easy mode. Just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Well, that's nice.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole.
Who might this be?
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Well, Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
Okay, I think we'll end it here for this episode, and we'll continue next time.